This is really honestly the next game. We're gonna play a game called Sandy
hey!
Come Out. What's gonna happen is our Santa is gonna go outside. He cannot hear anything.
You have water here for a dollar.
And we have Santa. We have to do this kind of quietly so he doesn't hear. It's really improv. I don't know anything. Could I have a famous person?
Will Smith.
Can I have a cartoon character outside of
SpongeBob?
I can hear you. You don't want him to hear you. How about a person you've read about in your history books?
Kunta Kinte.
She chose Kunta Kinte. I never said that on stage. Could I have a really bad rapper?
Trinidad James.
So, could I have just any rapper, a famous rapper?
Lil Wayne.
Drake. Could I have an actor?
Will Smith.
We already got Will Smith.
Denzel Washington.
Tyler Perry. Ladies and gentlemen. All right. What's going to happen is, as they go on, Santa's got to figure out who they are. Once he does, he sends them back, and you guys can clap once he figures it out. But these people are.
Drizzy Drake, check me out.
Will Smith. Bring on the Santa. Release the Santa.
Don't touch us. God.
Sit down. What do you want?
I want my freedom.
Yeah, you could get free about this chip. That's cute. Yeah, I got your freedom right here.
What is this?
Some shackles. What's on her?
Respect. So yo, Santa, man.
Yeah.
I need a call.
about this flat top, you feel me?
This flat top? Yeah, man. Yeah. Like a tool or something?
Nah, man, you know what I'm saying? Come on, this flat top, right?
You mean a straight back?
Wrong. You mean a comb? Yeah. No. And my daughter, you know, since you know she can't with her hair, but you know, she made a wig, you feel me?
Look, I know you am a legend. All that other nonsense.
Is this RC Robotic?
Hey man, you know,
still the fresh Prince, you know what I'm saying?
I feel it. Fresh. Oh, yo, Will. Y'all gotta dap my brother up.
Chillin' down the back and never shoot.
I don't know the rest of the lyrics.
Hey, me neither.
Hey, word. Who up?
You don't see me as a new dancer, right?
Hold it, Papa, too. I'm one chillin' these days.
Somebody need a chill pill.
I need to get out of jail. What are you doing? I ain't never seen no play them dead shot.
Huh? Nothing. You really reminded me of somebody I knew. You need something?
What do I need?
Come on, quick.
Don't rush me now. I need some more cigarettes and something for under this dress. You know, it kind of bothers me.
Look, Madea and your poop and die dresses. I love you. I love your movies. Tyler Perry.
Yes.
I got this.
Come on, man. I might hit you with a pop. I'm going to pop.
You need something, man?
What you need?
I can do better.
Keep doing that.
Man, I ain't just brown, man.
Stuff on slips. What we're doing next is a great game called Slips. The way it works is two people are going to do a scene, and at any time in the scene, they're going to pull out of their pocket one of the slips you wrote on, and they're going to read it as if it's a line, and just continue to see
if
That's what I wanted to do here, man.
Eddie's. Eddie's, man. Eddie's. Come on, man. Your big brother told me you was a clown, man. Get over here. Over there. Do some push-ups, man, before they start coming for us.
I'm not that strong. I'm starving.
Starving? You starving? What'd I tell you to say when you starving?
Do more push-ups.
There you go. One.
What were you two ladies doing? You're supposed to be getting ready for battle, but you're sitting around here. From up there, I heard one of you say, I see the future. I see the future. You're both going to be dead if you don't get it together.
Of course.
You know, Jimmy, why don't you do some push-ups too? Get down there. Sergeant,
soldier,
you call that a push-up? Do it with a wave. Do it with a wave. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Mama didn't raise me like this. She raised me. You have a booger right there.
Oh, well, thank you, Private. Here. Now you have one right there. Get it. Come on, get down there. Feel it. They kept me in a closet as a young child. That's why I joined the military. I had no other options.
I don't know about y'all.
Sure, eat it.
I don't know about y'all. I'm gonna eat these chips.
Eat chips.
That's what she said, chips.
You don't eat anything. These pants are so tight.
Not that tight. I mean, it looks kind of nice on you. It's a military fit. Oh my God! I heard some shots over there. Hold on. Call out the warning. What's the warning? Oh, here, I'll call them. What did you step in? If they think they smell, they run away. So like.
Okay, we gotta do what we learned in training.
They told me.
Think you're on fire.
I got you more on fire. I've never told you this before. I see ghosts.